you mentioned resveratrol. I think now would be a great time to talk a little bit about protocols for resveratrol, grapeseed extract, et cetera. Let's start with the obvious one that I know you get a lot, but for the record, can't I just drink red wine and get enough resveratrol, David?
You can try. You need to drink about 200 glasses a day. So
I'm sure it's been tried.
There are some. And I drink a glass of red wine a day if I get the chance. But any more than that, it's a lot of calories and your liver will get fatty and it's all bad. So, I mean, realistically, you can only get the 1,000 milligrams that I take a day from a supplement that's pure. Now, there are a lot of people selling resveratrol. If it's not light gray or white in color, throw it away. The brown stuff has gone bad or is contaminated. And the contaminated stuff, beware, it'll cause diarrhea. But regular resveratrol should not do that.
So 1,000 milligrams per day is what you do?
Yeah, and I have for about 15 years now.
And you ingest that with some fatty substance like olive oil or yogurt, is that right?
Yeah, you have to. And other supplements, quercetin, curcumin, these are crunchy things. They're not going to get through your gut. And I'm not just making this up. I always base my statements on human studies. So we've done a lot of studies on resveratrol, as of others since. And we know that from, we found out early, I was one of the first people to take a high dose for resveratrol. And when we included it with food, the levels in my blood went up fivefold. And so you want to have something in there. If you just drink it with water, it's not going to get through. And unfortunately, some people have done clinical trials without even thinking that they might need to dissolve it in something.
So are you taking this all at once in the morning and chasing it with some olive oil, or are you dissolving it in yogurt? What's the specific protocol?
Yeah, I always take metformin in the morning along with the resveratrol because for a number of reasons, but mainly because my body responds better, and I've been measuring my body for 12, 13 years. Yeah, I've been improving, perfecting what I do. For about 10 years, I would take some Greek yogurt, a couple of spoonfuls, put the resveratrol on there, mix it around, make sure it's dissolved, and put that in my mouth and swallow that. These days, what I like to do, because I've realized that olive oil, and particularly oleic acid, one of the monounsaturated fatty acids, is also an activator of the sirtuin defenses. So I'm trying to ingest more of oleic acid. So I switch to olive oil. What I do is I put a couple of teaspoons of olive oil in a glass, mix around the resveratrol and maybe some quercetin, a similar molecule, make sure it's dissolved. I put a little bit of vinegar. And if I have a basil leaf, I'll put that in, and it's like drinking some salad dressing, and it's great.
Delicious.